which is a predominant phase in the life cycle of bryophyte. First is gametophyte, second is capsule, third is zeta, and fourth is sporophyte. Capsule and zeta are belong to mosses, and sporophyte is a predominant phase of pteridophyte. So gametophyte is the predominant phase of bryophyte. So correct answer is gametophyte. Which of the following is a granulocyte? First option basophil, second neutrophil, third lymphocyte, and fourth is eosinophil. Eosinophil, neutrophil, and basophil are granulocyte, and lymphocyte are agranulocyte. Clotting of RBC may occur when blood of one person is mixed with serum or blood of another person. This is due to first is antigen antibody reaction, second antitoxin antibody reaction, third antigen antigen reaction, fourth antibody antibody reaction. Correct answer is antigen antibody reaction. Prothrombin, which help in clotting of blood, is released by first option monocyte, second erythrocyte, third lymphocyte, and fourth is blood platelets. Blood platelets by which prothrombin is released. So correct answer is D. Conversion of fibrinogen to fibrin is catalyzed by first option thrombin, second prothrombin, third thromboplastin, and fourth is all of these. Thrombin is help in the conversion of fibrinogen to fibrin. So correct answer is thrombin. Lifespan of thrombocyte is, thrombocyte mean platelets. First option 3 to 5 week, second 3 to 4 week, and third 3 to 7 days, and fourth none of these. Correct answer is 3 to 7 day. Anti-A and anti-B antibody are not found in which of the following blood group? Answer AB, A, O, and B. Correct answer is AB. AB will absent anti-A and anti-B antibody. So correct answer is A. Which of the following factor is known as Christmas factor? First option factor 8, second factor 12, and third factor 4, and fourth is factor 9. 9 factor is known as the Christmas factor. Correct answer is D. Lymph node form. First option hormone, second lymph, and third antigen, fourth is antibody. Explanation: lymph node produce both B, T cell. B cell change to plasma cell that produce antibody against invading antigen. Explanation according, correct answer is antibody. Coagulation will not be affected in the absence of factor first 7, second 12, and third is 8, and fourth is 6. 6 factor will not help in coagulation. So correct answer is G. Pacemaker is situated in first option in the wall of right atrium, second on interauricular septum, third on interventricular septum, fourth in the wall of left atrium. Pacemaker are situated in the wall of right atrium. The coaxial bone of pelvic girdle is formed by the fusion of first option ilium, ischium, and pubic, second scapula and clavicle, third ilium and scapula, and fourth is ilium, scapula, and ischium. Correct answer is A, ilium, ischium, and pubis. The vertebral column is connected to the pelvic girdle in the first option coccygeal region, second sacral region, third lumbar region, and fourth is cervical region. Correct answer is B. Cranium of woman contain first option 8 bone, second 14 bone, third 12 bone, and fourth 20 bone. Cranium consists of 8 bone, 1 frontal, 2 parietal, 2 temporal, 1 occipital, 1 sphenoid, and 1 ethmoid. So correct answer is A. Which of the following bone form a link between axial and appendicular skeleton? First option, first rib, second clavicle, third scapula, and fourth is both A and B. Clavicle is a bone that form a part of pectoral girdle, part of appendicular skeleton, linking the scapula to the sternum part of axial skeleton. So correct answer is B. Lumbar vertebrae are found in first neck region, second abdominal region, third hip region, and fourth thorax. There are 5 lumbar vertebrae found in abdominal region in human. So correct answer is B. Which of the following is the most abundant mineral element in the skeletal muscle? First option sodium, second calcium, third potassium, and fourth is phosphorus. Potassium is the mineral element in the skeletal muscle. So correct answer is C. Scapulum is located in first option collarbone, second hip bone, third shoulder bone, and fourth is thigh bone. Correct answer is hip bone, where the scapulum is located. The thick filament in muscle is polymerized protein of first option myosin, second option actin, third troponin, and fourth is tropomyosin. Correct answer is myosin. Microfilaments are involved in first option amoeboid movement, second ciliary movement, and third is muscular movement, and fourth is both A and B. Amoeboid movement in which microfilaments are involved. So correct answer is A. Which of the following ions help in muscle contraction? First option K+ and Mg++, second option Na+ and K+, third option Ca++ and Na++, and fourth option Ca++ and Mg++. Ca++ and Mg++ help in muscle contraction. So correct answer is G. What is sarcomere? First option part between two H line, second option part between two A line, third part between two I band, and fourth part between two Z line. Correct answer is part between two Z line, where the sarcomere are present. Collarbone is known as first option scapula, second clavicle, third pelvic girdle, fourth none of these. Clavicle, which is also known as collarbone, is the bone of the pelvic girdle. So correct answer is B. Total number of bones in the hind limb of man is first option 24, second 30, third 14, and fourth is 21. Each hind limb consists of 30 bones. What? One femur, one patella, one tibia, one fibula, 7 tarsal, 5 metatarsal, and 14 is phalanges. So correct answer is B. Actin binding site are located on first option troponin, second tropomyosin, third myosin, and fourth both A and C. Actin binding site are located on myosin. So correct answer is C. Dark band are first option A band, second B band, third I band, and fourth is Z line. Explanation is, a myofibril had dark and light band. The dark band are called A band, that is anisotropic band, and light band are called I band, that is isotropic band. So explanation according, correct answer is A. A malpighian body is constituted by first option glomulus only, second is glomulus and Roman capsule, third is glomulus and efferent vessels, and fourth is glomulus, Roman capsule, and efferent vessels. Correct answer is B. Glomulus and Roman capsule are known as malpighian body. In an adult human, how many bones are present as ear ossicles? First option 4, second 6, and third is 3rd, and 4th is none of these. 6 ear ossicles are present, 3 in each ear. They are malus, incus, stapes. So correct answer is B. All Roman capsules of kidney are found in first option cortex, second pelvis, third medulla, and fourth is none of these. Cortex. Correct answer is A. The ability of producing concentrated urine in vertebrates generally depend on first option area of Bowman capsule epithelium, second length of proximal convoluted tubules, third length of Henle loop, fourth is capillary network forming glomerulus. Correct answer is length of Henle loop can determine the concentrated urine in the vertebrates. Podocytes are the cell present on first option outer wall of Bowman capsule, second option inner wall of Bowman capsule, third neck of nephron, fourth wall of glomerular capillaries. Explanation is podocytes are a special type of cell present in the visceral layer of Bowman capsule. Slit pore through which the glomerular filtrate occur. So correct answer is inner wall of Bowman capsule where the podocyte cell are present. Renin is released by first option loop of Henle, second collecting duct, third is gesta glomerular apparatus and fourth is renal pelvis. Gesta glomerular apparatus by which renin is released. So correct answer is C. Column of Budney in the kidney of the mammals are formed as a junction of first option cortex of medulla, second cortex of pelvis, third medulla in pelvis and fourth is pelvis in ureter. Correct answer is cortex of medulla. The bunch of capillaries present in the Bowman capsule is called first option Pacin capsules and second is Bowman fibers and third is glomerulus, fourth is Malpighian corpus. Correct answer is glomerulus. Which of the following is most toxic excretory product? First option CO2, second ammonia, third is urea and fourth is amino acid. Ammonia is a most toxic excretory product. So correct answer is B. Which of the following group contain uricotelic animal? First option reptiles, bird, land snail, insect. Second, reptiles, bird, land snail, aquatic insect. And third is amphibian, birds, land snail, insect. Fourth, amphibian, reptiles, bird and insect. Reptiles, bird, land snail, insects are uricotelic animal. First option is correct. Pulmonary artery receive blood from first option pulmonary aorta, second pulmonary vein and third inferior vena cava and fourth is superior and inferior vena cava. Right atrium receive blood from superior and inferior vena cava. Correct answer is D. Heart sound which is longer, first love, second dub and third is both equal and fourth is sometime A and sometime B. Correct answer is love. Love sound is produced due to the closure of tricuspid and bicuspid wall. Blood pressure is measured by first option is sphygmomanometer, second is stethoscope and third is electrocardiogram and fourth is phonocardiogram. Correct answer is sphygmomanometer is an instrument by which we can measure the blood pressure. Carotid artery supply first option oxygenated blood to lungs, second oxygenated blood to intestine, third oxygenated blood to brain and fourth is none of these. Carotid artery supply oxygenated blood to brain. Correct answer is C. Rate of heartbeat is determined by first option Purkinje fiber, second papillary muscle, third AV node and fourth is SA node. SA node can determine the rate of heartbeat. So correct answer is D. Veins carry deoxygenated blood except first option pulmonary vein, second hepatic vein, third hepatic portal vein and fourth is renal vein. Explanation is pulmonary vein is the only vein that carry oxygenated blood from the lungs to the left atrium of the heart. Correct answer is A. This question is NEET 2016. Which of the following statement is wrong for the viroid? First is they lack a protein coat. Second is they are smaller than viruses. Third statement is they cause the infection. And then fourth statement is their RNA is of the high molecular weight. We will tell about the wrong statement. Which statement is wrong for the viroid? First statement, they lack a protein core. This statement is correct according to Viroid, and this statement is also correct according the Viroid. This statement is also correct according the Viroid, but this statement is wrong about the Viroid, because Viroid have not a high molecular weight of RNA. Viroid have low molecular weight of RNA. So this statement is wrong. NEET 2015 question. Choose the wrong statement. Neurospora is used in study of biochemical genetic. Morel and truffles are poisonous fungus. Mushroom. Yeast is unicellular and useful in fermentation. Penicillin is multicellular and produce antibiotic. Then which statement is wrong statement? First statement is also correct. Third statement is also correct. And fourth statement is also correct. But this statement will be wrong, because morel and truffles are not used in poisonous mushroom. Morel and truffles are used in delicious food. So this statement is wrong. NEET 2017 question. Which of the following are found in stream saline condition? First option is eubacteria. Second is cyanobacteria. Third is mycobacteria. And fourth is archaebacteria. Archaebacteria are found in stream saline condition. Correct option is archaebacteria. 2016 question. Which one of the following statement is wrong? First is cyanobacteria are also called blue-green algae. Second, golden algae are also called desmids. Third, eubacteria are also called false bacteria. And fourth statement is phycomycetes are also called alkyl fungi. This statement is also correct. This statement is also correct. And this statement is also correct. But this statement is wrong, because eubacteria are not known as false bacteria. Eubacteria are known as true bacteria. So third is wrong statement. NEET 2015 question. Male gamete are flagellated in. First is anabina. Second is ectocarpus. Third is spirogyra. And fourth is polysiphonia. So ectocarpus have flagellated male gamete. Correct answer is ectocarpus. NEET 2017 question. Which among of the following are the smallest living cell known without a definite cell wall, pathogenic to plants as well as an animal, and can survive without oxygen? First is Pseudomonas, second is Mycoplasma, third is Nostoc, and fourth is Bacillus. Which option is correct? Correct option is Mycoplasma. Mycoplasma have without definite cell wall, and they are also pathogenic to plants as well as the animal. And mycoplasma also survive without oxygen. So, in 2017 question, Viroid differ from viruses in having DNA molecule with protein code, RNA molecule with protein code, RNA molecule without protein code, and DNA molecule with protein code. So which option is correct? Option third is correct. RNA molecule without protein code, because Viroid have RNA molecule without protein. Viroid will absent protein code. NEET 2016 question. In bryophyte, pteridophyte, transport of male gamete required. First is wind, second is insect, third is birds, and fourth is water. Correct answer is water. Water is a medium by which male gamete of bryophyte and pteridophyte are transferred. So correct option is water. Cyanobacteria are classified under which of the following kingdom? First is Monera, second is Protista, third is algae, and fourth is plantae. In this question, what will be asked? Cyanobacteria are classified under which of the following kingdom? Cyanobacteria are classified under the Monera kingdom. So correct answer is Monera. Which group of organism cell wall form two thin overlapping cells which fit together? Eucalyptus, dinoflagellate, slime moth or chrysophytes? Chrysophytes is a correct answer, which have thin cell wall and their cell wall will be overlapped to each other. So correct answer is chrysophytes. This question will be asked in NEET 2015. Cyanobacteria are used in agricultural feed for the crop improvement because they cause, first is autofixation, second is algal bloom, third is photosynthesis and fourth is all of these. For autofixation, cyanobacteria are used in agricultural feed. Correct answer is autofixation. Autofixation means nitrogen fixation. Which of the following group of organisms are included under the chrysophytes? First is diatom and golden algae. Second is diatom and dinoflagellate. Third is eucalyptus and fourth is slime moth. Correct answer is diatom and golden algae. Diatom and golden algae are belong under the chrysophyte kingdom. So correct answer is diatom and golden algae. At least a half of the total CO2 fixation on earth is carried out through photosynthesis by first is angiosperm, second is gymnosperm and third is algae, fourth is bryophyte. Algae is correct answer because algae help in CO2 fixation during the formation of photosynthesis. Correct answer is algae. Artificial system of classification were based upon first is vegetative character, second is androecium structure, third is habit and habitat, fourth is all of these. In which character artificial classification system were based? All these character artificial classification system were based. So correct answer is all of these. Green algae usually have a rigid cell wall made of an inner layer of and the outer layer of. First is cellulose, second is pectose, third is pectose and cellulose, and fourth is cellulose and pectose. Algae inner cell wall is made up of by cellulose and outer cell wall is made up of by pectose. So correct answer is D. Cup-shaped chloroplast present in first is Spirogyra, second is Chlamydomonas, third is Euthyrox and fourth is Chara. Chlamydomonas have cup-shaped chloroplast. So correct answer is B. Chlamydomonas. In bryophyte, first option sporophyte are dependent upon gametophyte. Second, sporophyte and gametophyte generation are independent. Third, sporophyte in itself complete life cycle. Fourth, gametophyte are dependent upon sporophyte. Correct option according to bryophyte is sporophyte are dependent upon the gametophyte. So correct answer is A. The sporophyte is attached to the gametophyte in first algae, second is fungi, third is bryophyte and fourth is pteridophyte. In bryophyte, sporophyte is attached to their gametophyte. So correct answer is bryophyte. Bryophyte include first liverworts and fern, second mosses and fern, third mosses and liverworts, fourth all of these. Correct answer is mosses. Mosses and liverworts were belong to a bryophyte kingdom. Which of the following gymnosperm has branch stem? First pinus, second cycas, third is cedrus and fourth both A and C. Correct answer is pinus and cedrus because cycas have unbranched stem and pinus and cedrus have branch stem. Correct answer is pinus and cedrus. Glycine capsule is a characteristic feature of first option is mammals, second is birds, third reptile, fourth arthropods. Explanation is glycine capsule is the characteristic feature of the mammalian liver. According to this explanation, correct answer is A, that is mammal. Which of the following correctly depict the dental formula of the child? These all are the option. Explanation is, children have milk teeth that include 8 incisors, 4 canine, 8 molar, 3 molar are absent. Dental formula of milk teeth is this. According to this, correct option is B. Burner gland is present in, first option is liver, second is duodenum, third is esophagus and fourth is stomach. Explanation is, in the submucosa of the duodenum are present Burner gland that secrete mucus and an alkaline fluid that neutralize the acidic chyme leaving the stomach. According to this explanation, correct answer is duodenum. Two friends are eating together on a dining table. One of them suddenly start coughing while the swallowing some food. This coughing could have been due to the improper movement of, first option is epiglottis, second is diaphragm, third is neck, fourth is tongue. Explanation is, the coughing food has been due to the improper movement of epiglottis. Glottis is closed by the leaf-like cartilage called the epiglottis so that the food does not enter the trachea. Trachea is a windpipe. According to this explanation, correct answer is epiglottis. Which of the following is not a salivary gland? First option is sublingual, second submaxillary, third lacrimal and fourth is parotid. Explanation is, lacrimal gland is present in the eye and secrete a tear. It is not a salivary gland. According to this explanation, correct answer is lacrimal. The given diagram represents the transfer section of gut. Identify A, B, C and D. A, B, C and D. First option is serosa, muscularis, submucosa, mucosa. Second is muscularis, serosa, submucosa, mucosa. Third is serosa, muscularis, mucosa, submucosa. D is serosa, submucosa, muscularis and mucosa. Correct answer is A. A is serosa, B is muscularis, C is submucosa and D is mucosa, and this is a lumen. Which of the following is not a salivary gland? First option is sublingual, second submaxillary, third lacrimal and fourth is parotid. Explanation is, lacrimal gland is present in the eye and secrete a tear. It is not a salivary gland. According to this explanation, correct answer is lacrimal. Which of the following match is correct? First, renin protein, second, trypsin starch, third, invertase sucrose, fourth, amylase lactose. Explanation is, sugar cane contains sucrose. In the duodenum, sucrose is act upon by the enzyme invertase, which break down it into glucose and fructose. According to this explanation, correct answer is invertase. If pH of stomach is 1.6, then which enzyme will digest protein? First is amylase, second trypsin, third rhypsin and fourth is pepsin. Explanation is, the acidic pH of stomach is maintained by the HCl acid, which convert pepsinogen into pepsin that act on the protein. According to this explanation, correct answer is pepsin. Which part of the mammalian alimentary canal does not secrete an enzyme? First, mouth, second option is esophagus, third is stomach and fourth is duodenum. Explanation is, esophagus does not secrete any enzyme. It simply passes the food from the mouth to stomach by the peristalsis movement. According to this explanation, correct answer is esophagus. Carbon monoxide can kill a person because of its extremely high affinity for. First option is hemoglobin, second is phytochrome, third is cytochrome and fourth is none of these. Explanation is, carbon monoxide combined with Hb far more readily than O2. CO has about 200 times greater affinity for Hb as compared to O2, forming a relatively stable compound. Carboxyhemoglobin, this causes low supply of O2 to the body cells, leading to headache, nausea, paralysis and even death. According to this explanation, correct answer is hemoglobin. The ventilation movements of lungs in mammal are governed by: first option is muscular wall of lungs, second is diaphragm, third is costal muscle, fourth is both B and C. Diaphragm and costal muscles can help in the movement of lungs. So correct answer is both B and C. Lungs are enclosed in: first option is pericondium, second is pericardium, third is pleural membrane, and fourth is peritoneum. Pleural membrane is a covering of the lungs. So correct answer is pleural membrane. Vital capacity of lungs is: first option is IRB plus ERB, second IRB ERB plus TB minus RB, third IRB plus ERB plus TB plus RB, fourth is IRB plus ERB plus TB. Vital capacity of lung is IRB plus ERB plus TB. So correct answer is D. Which of the following structure close the glottis during swallowing to prevent the entry of food into windpipe? First is tongue, second is epiglottis, third is diaphragm, and fourth is larynx. Correct answer is epiglottis. Epiglottis prevent the entry of food into windpipe. Stool of a person is whitest gray color due to malfunction of which of the following organ? First is pancreas, second is spleen, third kidney, fourth is liver. Explanation is: color of stool of yellow brown due to the pigment derived from bilirubin, bilirubin, which are present in a bile juice present in the liver. So correct answer is liver. When CO2 concentration in blood increases, breathing become: first option is slower and slow, second, there is no effect on breathing, third, slow and deep, fourth, faster and deeper. Explanation is: the effect of rising CO2 concentration is due to decrease in affinity of HB for O2. Thus, the CO2 release in the tissue accelerate the delivery of O2, due to which breathing become faster and deeper. So correct answer is D, faster and deeper. Beside RBC, blood plasma also carry O2 in solution. The percentage is: first option 3-9%, second 1-2%, third is 3-6%, fourth is 2-3%. Correct answer is 2-3%. So correct answer is D. The oxygen dissociation curve is: first option parabola, second slope, third sigmoid, and fourth is straight line. Oxygen dissociation curve is sigmoid. So correct answer is sigmoid. After taking a long deep breath, we do not respire for some second due to: first option more CO2 in blood, second option more O2 in blood, third less CO2 in blood, fourth less O2 in blood. Correct answer is less CO2 in blood. So correct answer is C. Pneumotaxis center, which can moderate the function of the respiratory rhythm center, is present at: first option Pons region of brain, second thalamus, third spinal cord, and fourth right cerebral hemisphere. Correct answer is Pons region of brain can moderate the function of respiratory rhythm center. Rate of breathing is controlled mainly by: first option CO2 level in blood, second pH of blood, third O2 level in blood, fourth O2 level and pH in blood. Correct answer is CO2 level in blood. Do not coagulate inside blood vessel due to the presence of: explanation is heparin is a glycoaminoglycan with anticoagulant property occurring in the blood, therefore blood do not coagulate inside blood vessel. According to this explanation, correct answer is heparin. A drop of each of the following is placed separately on 4 slide. Which of them will not coagulate? First, blood serum, second, blood from pulmonary artery, third whole blood from pulmonary artery and fourth is blood plasma. Explanation: blood serum is blood plasma from which the fibrinogen and clotting factor have been removed. So blood serum will not coagulate. This explanation, correct answer is blood serum. Which of the following match is correct? This is the structure and this is a percentage and this is a function. Correct answer is B, because this is a structure of basophil and their percentage is also correct and their function is also correct. So correct answer is B. In which of the following situation there is a risk factor for children erythroblastosis fetalis? First option, mother is Rh negative, father Rh negative. Mother is Rh negative, father is Rh positive. Mother is Rh positive, father is Rh positive. Mother is Rh positive and father is Rh negative. Correct answer is mother is Rh negative and father is Rh positive. So correct answer is B. Prothrombin required for blood clotting is produced A. First option is stomach, second liver, third is spleen, fourth is pancreas. Explanation is prothrombin is essential for blood clotting and is synthesized in the liver in the presence of vitamin K. So correct answer is liver. Blood of AB group cannot given to B group patient because first option, patient had antibody B. Second, patient lack antibody B. Third, patient lack antibody A. Fourth, patient has antibody A. So correct answer is patient has antibody A. Correct answer is D.